Kevin Howe. I'm 22 and I'm a professional dancer and choreographer. And my style of dance is contemporary jazz. And I remember saying to my mom, I never want to dance. Later, the next year, my mom was started taking lessons as well, and it just so happens that my class was at the same time. So she used it like kind of as a babysitting service. I was taking dance once a week, and at first, I was pretty reluctant to go, but it grew on me pretty fast, and started enjoying it pretty quickly. So then I moved to Ottawa, where I actually started dancing at Elaine Hunter's, just for 1 year. Mom didn't like how that was going, so we actually just crossed the street over to Leaming Dance Works. That's where, like, I think things got really serious.
I watched Kevin growing up at the studio from the age of 10, and he was always very driven, very creative, a joy to teach.
I started my formal training in ballet, started to expand a little more, taking like hip-hop, acrobatics, really concentrating on jazz and even tap. So in 2003, I started my dance education at Canterbury High School. I was in the program for 4 years. That's where I was introduced to like a whole different world of dance, the modern and the ballet. We were learning about like companies like Alvin Ailey and influences in dance, just less commercial. I was used to a very competitive atmosphere. I think Canterbury also really helped me explore my body. I was very used to like a very cookie cutter, you know, technique. And that's when I really got to like play around and feel different things, and that's really how I started to explore choreography and get into that. As far as competitive achievements go, I was actually named Young Choreographer of the Year in 2007, and then just recently again in 2010, which was incredible. Being young and doing choreography and having someone acknowledge that and what I've been able to accomplish is just like a surreal feeling. Actually just finding myself and through exploring, I think what best describes what I do now is contemporary jazz. A lot of people get kind of mixed up with titles. Contemporary or modern is usually, it's a lot different than what contemporary jazz. What I do is I've kind of fused my formal technique as a competitive dancer with more abstract stuff that you would see in a company, and really shown off my technique and what I'm able to do and what I was trained to do and kind of fuse the two.
So at the age of 15, he asked if he could choreograph a trio, and I said, why not? And that turned out to be a wonderful beginning of a very successful choreography career. He is winning awards every year. We are amazed by his talent and creativity.
So starting my professional dance career about 3 years ago, I've had some great opportunities. I've worked with artists such as Lady Gaga, Girlicious, Kesha, Blake McGrath, filmed some movies with Disney. Also was fortunate enough to be on the cast of Hellcats just this past summer. I've also expanded to a little more company work with some great Toronto choreographers like Vlad and Aaron Waltman, which have been only positive experiences. I was fortunate enough to be in So You Think You Dance Canada's top 40 last season. Hopefully, we'll make it in the top 20 this year. So when I was 16 years old, my father was actually diagnosed with a brain tumor. I was in grade 10. It was really hard on me and the family. I was really close with my dad. We had our moments like any son and father, but I cared about him. He was really supportive with my dance. And then in 2008, he actually lost his battle. I had just moved out and started my professional career, so that was already something I was dealing with. It took its toll on me for sure, and it's unfortunate that things like that have to occur for us to realize what it is we want the most and how we have to achieve it. But from that point on, I've only worked that much harder to achieve it. My dad has been a huge inspiration in my dancing. He was, has been, and forever will be my hero, and every time I dance, I'll think of him and his support, and that's what's gonna help me succeed, I know for sure.